A man is accused of defrauding Highmark of more than $50,000. Derek Dowiak of Indiana was general manager of Allied Universal Security, a company that provides security to Highmark. He's accused of submitting fraudulent invoices for reimbursements for buying jackets for Allied employees.